हेलो गाइज, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल इंग्लिश एकेडमी। गाइज प्लीज लाइक शेयर फॉलो कमेंट एंड सब्सक्राइब द चैनल। गाइज इफ यू हैव सब्सक्राइब द चैनल नाउ वी कम ऑन द टॉपिक द पोइम द सनराइजिंग विच वाज रिटन बाय जॉन डन। गाइज बिफोर एक्सप्लेनिंग द पोइम वी मस्ट नो अबाउट अ लिटिल इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ द पोइम जॉन डन। Guys, you know that John Donne was born in the year 1572, and his father was an ironmonger and his mother was a daughter of John Heywood, the famous Elizabethan dramatist. It seems that Donne inherited his earthly attachment from his father and his literary talents and religious propensities from his mother. The early death of his father and his bringing up under the care of strictly disciplined Catholic mother, who employed Catholic teacher to coach the poet and his brothers privately considerably influenced his life and career. Guys, Donne was of a rebellious temperament from the very beginning. He never had real faith in Catholic religion, and in 1598 he openly rejected Catholicism and accepted Jacobean Anglicanism. Guys, he started writing poetry in 1593. His first creation were satires, and in those satires, he ridicules everything conventional and serious. In 1600, he became private secretary to Thomas Egerton. He took his residence with his master's family and remained there for 4 years. Here he fell in love with Anna More and his master's niece. He married her secretly in 1601. The fact of the secret marriage became known after 1 year. Mr. Egerton dismissed Donne from his service at once. In 1608, his father-in-law was reconciled to him. He made him a generous allowance which diminished his acute financial worries. In 1670, his wife died, leaving behind 7 young children under his charge. Guys, Donne died in 1630. Guys, John Donne, the founder of the metaphysical school of poetry, lyrics and mixture of strong emotions and thought, which learned imagery and striking conceits as well as great psychological insight and subtlety of thought's development. Guys, he uses paradoxical imagery, hyperbole and conceit in their poems, looks for connections between emotional and mental concepts. Guys, he extracts the image from all sources of knowledge, science, philosophy and geography. In addition, love, religion and nature are the common subjects of metaphysical poetry. Metaphysical concepts extended metaphor. Guys, now we will discuss the theme of the poem. Guys, first of all, we will see the introduction of the poem. The Sun Rising is one of the best poems of Donne. It contains all the characteristics of a good poem. It has vigor, sprightliness and freshness. The poem expresses lover's anger for peeping through the window and curtains of lover's bedrooms. There is a boldness in the language which is unmatched in lyrical poems. In fact, the poem is inspired by the poet's own love for his wife, Anna Murad. The poem is full of metaphysical conceits in expressing his contempt for the sun. The poet uses all his metaphysical wit. The images, like both the Indians of spice and mine, are beautifully used. Like most of the love poems of Donne, this poem too is inspired by the poet's love for his wife Anna Murad. Guys, it gives a direction in the form of a love poem. It is a sensi muscular poem. The imaginations of the poet is revealed in the beginning of the poem. Guys, John Donne calls the sun sensi pedantic rest in the starting lines. He not only defies the power of the sun but also challenges him. He says that he is empowered to shut the sun away, and he can do so in twinkling of an eye. But he doesn't do so. He cannot keep his eyes away from his beloved even for a short period. He is surprised to note why the bright eyes have not been dazzled by the shining eyes of his sweetheart. The wife of the poet is the essence of all that is good and supreme in the world. The unlimited wealth of the East and the mines of gold are nothing in comparison to his wife. He considers himself as a supreme king and his beloved a kingdom, consisting the entirely glory of kingdom. The bed chamber of the poet is the world contracted within the four walls. The bed chamber of the lovers is the symbols of the whole wealth of the world. Thank you guys for watching the video. Guys, don't forget to like the video. Thanks so much guys.